I sold my soul to the devil for a designer. They said, go to hell, but I told them I don't wanna. If you know me well, then you know that I ain't going. Cause I don't wanna, I don't wanna, I don't wanna die. Yeah.
First and 10 at the 30. Intercepted, picked off by Wilfork. He's done it again. Look at the big man run and drag him up to the 49. He is too big and too strong to be carrying the ball. 19-yard interception return. Campbell throws his...
He's going to take it. Look at this. He's going to throw. Touchdown.
Ball's out, picked up by the Vikings. Linval Joseph, no flags, touchdown Minnesota.
Play action, Dalton has the time, loops it out, catch is made, it is Fisher, down the sideline, and Fisher hit down low.
Through the clouds in Baltimore, Jackson keeping the play alive, now he lost the football, and it's scooped up. Back, a big man, that's Tyreek.
You have a man, they'll jump off and this is 6 foot.
Look at that. It's a touchdown to Ty Sombrero.
Roethlisberger is going to dive for it. What a play.
Another extra offensive lineman, and look at this. It is a touchdown to Taylor Decker, who is eligible.
Bouncing ball fielded at the 25.
Oh, you got to be kidding me.
Oh, look at this. This is Dan Connolly, the right guard. The right guard. Still going to the 4-yard line.
Look at the big guy with the move. He's going to cut back.
On third down and 5, pressure. Pass is picked off. And who is it? Big B.J. Raji for the touchdown. Third and goal. So now Brian Leonard's the back. A fake to him and a touchdown for Donald Penn. The tackle.
Carr throws low, but in the end zone. Matt McCants make that Donald Penn the extra lineman with a touchdown catch.
Play. You see Donald Penn right there, and I happen to play with Donald Penn in Tampa for a number of years. I think this might be his third or fourth touchdown of his career because he caught a couple. This is his third touchdown of his career because he caught a couple with me when I was at Tampa.
At fullback. Play action. Carr on the move. Tosses it, and it's caught by Donald Penn, the former Buccaneer. His fourth career touchdown reception. And that feels extra special for the man who was cut by Tampa Bay after the 2013 season.
And they don't, and then Trubisky throws, and that's caught by Bradley Soule, lineman, eligible for the touchdown.
This ball picked up. Watch this. Kiesel. Can he get a block? Look at the big fella. Oh, Kiesel cuts it back. Touchdown, Pittsburgh. 79 yards, and he's huffing and puffing and strutting.
Ramsey to throw, being rushed, picked up. Sean Rogers going the other way, left sideline at the 35, 30, 20, 15. Got a man in his back, stumped him up into the end zone. Touchdown, Detroit Lions. What do you think about?
This guy is unbelievable. I mean, Sean Rogers, we've already seen him disrupt an entire Denver Bronco offense. from his play inside. Now we see him make an interception. And what is he, 360? And go like 70 yards.
Jacksonville, they trail 13-0. The screen is intercepted. Big Keith Traylor. Look at him rumble. 40, 50. Watch out. The earth is shaking. He's at the 30. He's at the 20. He won't give it up. Oh, my.
Watch the athleticism, the one-handed stab by Keith Traylor. And now it's all instinct. He's picking him up. He's laying him down.
71 yards. It must look like 7,100 yards.
Oh, can punt returner be next for Keith Traylor?
Look out, refrigerator. You got to be worried now.
Oh, and look at him cover up the ball, too.
He ready with three touchdowns. They fake it to him. Throw it to the big fella. 110-pound touchdown.
Famous big man in the history of football, William the Refrigerator Perry.
They're getting the football and Perry. Touchdown. William Perry.
Mike Ditka even trusted him to take one in for the Bears in their 1986 Super Bowl victory.
Ryan trying to take the takedown. It got intercepted by Shy Tuttle, the rookie out of Tennessee. Stiff arms Ryan flagged down as he's down inside the 20. Adding injury to the insult of the D lineman interception.
He was going to take a shot. Matt Ryan was up the sideline to Ridley. Didn't like it.
With 19 seconds and a new set of downs, Rivers. Intercepted by Wilford. Vince Wilford with a game changer down to the San Diego 30.
Backfield. They must get to the 35 for a first down. And that pass is picked off on the deflection. Inside the 5, down to the 3. It's Sheldon Rankins.
It's sacks. He's right there in your screen. And again, Tyrod Taylor tries to force it into
Mayfield. The fake. Wide open. Kendall Lamb. Big man touchdown for the Browns. The extra offensive lineman eligible.
Oh, it's a fake. Direct snap. Boswell throws. And it is caught by Villanueva for a touchdown. Whew, what a play.
Here's Mahomes trying to set it up.
Oh.
The big fella, Eric Fisher, the left tackle eligible and then some. And some hot potato in the end zone. Touchdown, Chiefs.